Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Origin and Evolution, and in that we are studying topic adaptive radiation. Now if I say adaptive radiation, it's a form of radiation which could be said as divergent evolution. So let's study and find out about it today. Now adaptive radiation could be also called as divergent evolution. So radiation and evolution, how are this interconnected? When we say evolution, we say that it's a slow gradual change and which cannot be reversed back. Also, adaptive radiation, the definition says that it's the process of evolution of different species in a particular geographical area in which different kinds or members of the same species, which are ancestral species of course, are evolved along different lines and at different habitats or staying capacities. And Darwin laid down various proofs just to precise that one point of evolution. Adaptive radiation. Now, adaptive radiation could be clearly said as a part of Darwin's theory of organic evolution. Now, according to adaptive radiation, the process of evolution or change of different species in a particular geographical area, or simply you say their habitat, in which different members of same ancestral species or same species are evolved along different lives and in different habitats, basically their living community as well as the community that in which they are rare are entirely different. And this is an example of divergent evolution. When I say divergent evolution, it means that organisms may belong to same ancestral group, but the way they are reared and their neighborhood or their shelters are there, the evolutionary pattern may be affected. Adaptive radiations in Darwin finches are an example of it. Now, Darwin's finches, or according to Darwin, he on Galapagos Island have found many primitive, or you simply say it, endemic species of plants as well as animals. He found out that there are finches of 20 different varieties that were found on different parts of that island, and from one another, mainly in size as well as the bill shape, there was a difference in them. Also, their feeding habits were quite closely related to one another. So their feeding habits, their habitat may be a little different, but their feeding habits were quite related. And now these words are known as Darwin's finches. So students, in this part of the chapter, what we did study was about adaptive radiation and how adaptive radiation clearly strives to stay, or it clearly strikes a thing that your eating habitats or your food habitats may be similar in species that belong to same category, even if they live in different parts of a particular community. I hope students, we all are very clear with this concept. Thank you.